What's up, ladies?
Hey.
Okay.
No one moved.
I moved a little bit.
Has the meeting commenced?
Shannon wants to have the floor, so go ahead.
Okay. Actually, I'm ready.
Hold on.
I want to stay seated.
Hold on.
All right. Order. Order.
What?
Order in the big fly trap.
Order.
All right. That was valid.
Okay. I want to have the floor for a second because we need to adjust some things. So. I've been gossiping with the girls while we've been waiting for you guys. And so apparently there was this like punishment put in place, which is totally fair. It's not fair. Oh, and I was saying was no one has been giving punishments up until now. So I don't think it's fair to just start with me because I'm less valuable to you in these jobs. Like, I think that's the reason that Brittany didn't get one, because she's valuable to you guys. And I don't think that's a good way. It doesn't look good. It doesn't make me feel good. And Naomi, we've already worked through what we went through. And the thing is, what I did, yes, it was bad for the gang, but it's not like we all had to go run Oxy bad, you know? Like, I think I've proven myself many times in this gang that, like, when I need to, I contribute. And I've been putting myself out there to do getaways.
That was not me. Okay, I'm leaving.
Oh, Amara, such.
Enough.
No,
I'm
sorry,
trying to
fuck
talk.
You and fuck your crew, bitch.
Okay, ignore
I'm
her.
Trying
keep
to
going.
Talk.
Girl, stop acting
no,
immature,
need,
Valentine.
No,
sit down.
Sit down, dumbass.
No,
ignore
okay,
her.
You know
what? If
bro,
she wants
don't
to talk, she wants to leave.
Don't
whatever.
Don't
she
can
fuck
off.
Okay, can I have the
keep
floor
talking,
again?
Yeah.
So, Naomi, I'm sorry I shot you. I didn't intentionally. I
you
knew I wasn't going to kill you.
Fucking bitch!
Valentine!
What? Really?
Yeah,
really?
Like a child.
Okay, now that
you're
comes
an
that,
child.
Like a bitch.
Okay, that calls for a punishment. As a founder, as a founder of the BFTs, that calls for a punishment.
Sit down again.
Zoe, get her!
Okay, can I have the floor again?
Yeah, go ahead.
So, Naomi, we've worked through what we went through. And the thing is I don't think it's fair to sit me out of 5 jobs, like, just because I caused a bit of internal gang conflict. Like, it's not fair because I really didn't put the gang through that much. I think the after effects was like everyone's doing when bringing it into Wu-Tang and stuff. I never wanted to bring anything Wu-Tang involved. I was just venting to Liz because we were there. I was never saying fire them because they're VF. I was just saying I'm upset with what happened. Like, I feel like me and Naomi aren't the same. I was just talking to her about that. So I think what happened afterwards was everyone's doing. So my point is, I really don't think it's fair to start punishments now. I was saying a good way to make it fair, and we were all bouncing ideas off, would be to like make an official like blanket punishment or have like a one pass sort of thing, which I feel like one pass, like everyone's kind of like had a one pass, like a bit. Like, mm-hmm. Everyone's had a bit of a one pass. So I just don't think it's fair. Like, I know the job is filled today, but I don't want to sit in Wu-Tang all night alone. Like, when I know I could be, like, waiting at the highway jump, you know? Like, I want to still help.
Okay,
can I add something?
Oh, go ahead.
Wanted to add on to what Shannon said. I think what would be really good is that, like, the whole blank thing where it's like, if you do a fuck up, like, according to you, Zoe, it's blank amount of jobs you can't go to. So, like, I think 5's too much. I think 5's a lot.
Because we have to think,
okay.
What starts
to
affect
the... I'm actually going to pass out.
Like, yeah, well, a punishment is a punishment. I actually do, yeah.
All right, how about this one you step out and now that you
say.
Apologized and
everything. Well, hang on, Naomi. Take this tea. Because you have to think, like, what starts to negatively affect. You know, like, I know punishment sounds good. Oh, 20, like, this is exaggeration, like, 20 jobs sit out. But, like, then, like, it's unfair to then call that person when you need help, you know? Because, like, that's what I'm just saying. Like, I'm just thinking of scenarios that could happen where you're, like, you don't want to think, like, oh, my God, they're on punishment. We can't call them to help, you know?
Mm-hmm. Well, like, we made the punishment in the spur of when you did it, so I can see why.
I think I was thrown
something?
Off the Maze Bank Tower.
Idea.
Like,
no, I have something to say.
Okay, Naomi.
I think that you were saying, like, oh, why does it have to start with me? It's starting with you because of all the things you've done before that you have not gotten punishments from. I feel like you do a lot. You always shoot people. You're always breaking everyone's cards. You're always just doing the most, trying to do what
that's
I don't know.
Not VFT related. Breaking your car is not VFT related. I honestly can't
Think of a time where Shannon like fucked up, like messed with the game.
Right. Like that's not fair because if we were doing a job and I broke the car. No, I'm just saying that.
I'm
just
still talking.
I'm just because you're not talking about the cars anymore. I'm saying
still talking though.
It would make sense if we were doing a job and I broke the getaway car.
You're just not letting me continue though.
Continue.
Okay. Yeah. So I think everyone's just been kind of fed up with you always doing a lot, and I get it's not always VFT related, but yesterday what we were doing was VFT related. Like we were going around doing VFT stuff and you shot me for no reason. And it's not just that instant.
I feel reasons.
Like no, that was a horrible reason to shoot me.
But I had a reason. It's not wasn't, it wasn't for
a,
no reason.
It was not a good reason at all to do it.
Okay, that's an opinion.
That's the facts.
Okay.
And like I do think five sitting out of five jobs is a bit much. I think it's a bit extreme. But I do think it's necessary, at least for you, because I especially know Shannon is a little bit of a hard-headed girl, and that's
but you're only saying that because I don't have value.
That's not true. What do you mean you don't?
That's
you
why
have
you
value.
Think it's fair. That's why you think it's fair because
no,
I don't contribute in a
same,
shooting. I don't contribute in hacking. I don't contribute
thing,
in getaways.
If Tati
that's
did the same
why you
thing,
think
it does. No, you're not. That's exactly.
I don't think I have value. That's why you think five is good.
Why are you saying that? I never said five was good. I said five was a bit extreme.
Did you not say just now we should do five because I'm
no,
hard-headed?
No, that's not it. That's not what I said at all. I said
five
is
that's
a bit much.
That's what I thought you were saying.
No, I said I do think you deserve a punishment for doing that because what you did was very dumb and. If it happened to anyone else, it would still happen.
I think
I don't know
I've
you
gotten
say
my punishment, though.
But I don't know why you say you don't have value when you do. Like you,
that's
are
just how I feel. That's how,
stuff.
Honestly, hearing that you guys are starting doing the punishment with me just because, and because I think it's because that's
it's
how I feel.
But it's
because
of like just how you are, though. You're very hard-headed. Like you won't get the idea that you're not allowed to do that.
Can
I
say something?
I apologize.
But you always do
and
it,
and you
though.
Did punish me.
Like,
did you not throw me off of Maze Bank Tower?
I did, but like I said, you are
that's
very
not,
hard-headed. Like it won't the punishment won't get through your head unless
I'm
you
sorry,
know.
But I don't appreciate you telling me what's gonna work with me because
I'm
telling you
I'm
I've apologized
sister.
To you.
I know exactly how you.
No, but
I think
I've apologized
got a
to you and I've made
okay.
it clear that
can
I'm not
going
to do that.
Okay.
Can I
I've said it was wrong.
Yes.
Yeah. Let the leader talk.
Okay. So the five hole thing, 100%. It's really harsh. I'll gladly lower it a lot because I made that in the spur of a moment. You were like. It was literally right after you shot. You know, that's why I said five. But, you know, you did get your punishment. You did fall off the roof. But I think the three people that were most advocating for this whole punishment thing, Amara, Naomi, and Tati.
Yeah, so I
want
to say something.
I want you guys
that's
to have
I
want to hear you guys'
too.
Inputs
yeah.
real quick before
Tati,
I, like,
go ahead.
Get my final
So
thing.
Before I get into that, I just want to say really quickly, I can understand why Shannon, like, thinks it's a little too much, like, even with the punishment, because I don't even think Brittany got her punishment ever for the GSF mm-hmm. and Oxy stuff.
Never.
She never did.
I thought she did.
Wait, I'm still talking. I'm still talking. She never did. I want to say that's facts. And I can see why you feel like singled out because you. I can totally. I don't think Naomi is seeing why you feel that way, and it's a completely valid way to feel. And I still think.
Brittany's
just
so
I feel
annoying.
Like everyone should just like to blow it all over. I think everyone should get a fresh like what's it called a fresh slate or whatever. I don't know how to say it. But I do think last time we were talking, I initially said 10 jobs.
Me
like
too.
That's way too much. And I think five's
yeah,
way
I
too
agree.
Much. I think what I want to propose is that each time, like say this is Shannon's fuck up. She can't do the next job, which is this one. And then if she fucks up again, it's the next two jobs, so on and so forth. And then I think it should reset at three. And then if it gets to three fuck ups, I think we should have it all. So I think that, like, the leaders and the co-founders should sit down with Shannon and talk to her and see like how we can
mm-hmm.
like work
I like
on
that.
It.
I like
That's
that.
That's all
too.
I had to say.
Can I also bounce off of? It's just bouncing off what she said. Then I was saying I actually, and I know this might sound biased, I kind of agree with the fresh plate thing because. I wasn't really even aware we were an actual gang. I thought we were still a crew until like a couple days ago. So I think it would make sense to start a new slate with everybody. Like, you know, like, I don't know about the whole Brittany thing. That's not my business because I'm not one of the leaders, but
I'd say
I don't know.
We lacked there for Brittany because we were newer.
Something?
And I feel like now we can.
So like,
Amara
I think it's fair to do
Amara, speak now.
At first, in the moment, I honestly said you should be banned and kicked out of BFT, quite honestly.
I think
but
we were just all heated.
I see why you're like frustrated, and I would be too, because everyone who's like fucked up, their punishment wasn't like getting singled out. It was kind of like you're getting shot and thrown off, like we did with Tati, you know.
Ooh, the Punishers. The Punishers did that.
And
oh wait,
I mean,
our sisters.
And with Brittany,
okay, yeah.
And with Brittany, that was like the biggest like fuck up, like the second biggest one, and all she had to do was fuck all. We actually did all the work for her.
I actually got most of the boxy. What I think is that Shannon.
I'm so
Shannon
iconic.
Shouldn't be singled out,
girl,
period.
You're about to
because,
get fucking blasted.
Shut the fuck up. I'm talking. Hi,
okay,
I'm talking.
Talking.
I have the talking dick. Thank you.
Oh, right.
So what I think...
talking dick?
Oh, wow. It's really quiet in here.
Hello?
I totally thought I just went...
Quiet ankle no, back, squad. Quiet
so,
ankle back,
oh.
Girl.
Oh.
I forgot she was here.
I don't think Shannon should be left out, but okay. I think what we need to do is, because we're all here, we need to come to an agreement that starting from now, if you do something, you're getting sit out of like three jobs. Like, I don't care.
Yeah.
The fact that like you don't want to be sat out would mean that
like,
you're
not
going to do
it. If I knew I would be sit
again.
Out, I wouldn't have done that. Like, you know?
So but Shannon have a question though. Like, why did you
and
do
I
that?
Think,
I did it because I was frustrated with you, Naomi. You
I would
had
never shoot
me.
You because I'm frustrated.
No, but let me talk because you asked me. Let me answer. You had put up this huge fuss about like, oh, we can get recognized. We can get recognized. I went out of my way when you were really upset. I went and changed. And then we go to the clothing store. Like, we were like, we're done. We were already all irritated with each other. We're like, let's just go back to Wu-Tang. And I was like, I'm going to go change my hair back. So we go in the clothing store. I'm not even talking. I'm just literally just want to go in and out. You know, and then you say that comment, which is so hypocritical, like you made me do all of this just for you to hypocritically name drop me, making it like making me be recognized possibly, you know,
okay,
you know,
can I respond? If
sure.
we're going to the clothing store to change back, how you're already like exposing how you look already. Why is that name dropping? Like you are Shannon. I'm confused. We're going
because
to the clothing store to change
anyone
back
into our
regular
outfits. Hair. Anyone could have pink hair.
Shannon,
it could be Lana. It could be.
Know,
it could be Violet.
Who's Lana
no, no, no,
is
no, no. no but they don't
is.
See. But let me finish. Like they can never pinpoint. Like I can still.
Sorry, my coochie barking.
There's a factor where I can say I can deny, and you took that away from me. So I was frustrated.
All I said was, "Are you gonna kidnap her too, Shannon?" It was a joke, and everyone knew it was a joke, including that girl. She didn't even give a fuck, and you were going back to change into your normal outfit anyway.
Her.
No, but there was no
I wasn't
issue
gonna
with
talk.
Me saying
I was
that,
purposefully,
though. That is not name dropping.
I was purposefully not talking.
But it doesn't
talking.
Matter, though. You're, like, you're changing back into yourself.
I don't think you're, like, accepting that you did something wrong, too. Like, that's not fair.
I didn't do
fair.
Anything wrong. I didn't
I
name drop
not fair.
You.
Honestly, I didn't do anything wrong.
Noelle
has something to say.
I'm sorry, but the only one with a pink hair who's, like, an international superstar celebrity is Shannon Gucci.
Literally.
No, but that's why I wasn't talking.
I genuinely did nothing wrong, and I'm going to stand by that.
Prove my point
no,
then.
I agree
her name
no.
dropping me when I had the pink
no,
hair. You just proved my point.
That
no, she just
prove
proved
your
against
point.
Her point.
If anyone sees you,
no,
they
if
go,
they
oh,
see,
that's Jenna Gucci.
No, 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 that's
person.
Not how it works.
Everyone,
I've never.
Girl, everyone
people,
knows
people,
you,
they can
to
say,
that
oh, is that Shannon Gucci? They ask. They say, is that?
But we didn't.
They don't know
anything for you to be name dropped. Like you didn't do anything.
Rob Burger Shot.
The point is, we
went
around
robbing.
Like
how would she know that?
Let Amara talk.
Excuse me.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get another headache.
Damn,
bro, it's not about you,
Brittany. Don't want to shut up.
Y'all lucky my dog was fucking annoying as shit. Can we clear the air? One at a time. One at a time.
Hi, I'm talking. The point Shannon is making is that it doesn't matter. It's just that we got lucky because what if that girl was in a gang with someone we robbed or like held up at Uwu? Like,
but she wasn't even in a disguise anyway.
I know, but it's just you just don't say that within like the. You know, like
it was
an hour or two.
Okay.
Like,
I honestly just
something?
Completely disagree. Okay. I'm sorry.
See, that's not fair. The fact that like
you can't
admit
you're
going
around
it's
not, circles. I did not name drop you. That is
that's
the fact.
That's not fair.
Right.
Like we're just still
but
arguing
so
about
this.
There's
so many people
this.
Here that
we
think I did not do
go.
That.
Go.
No, because
okay,
it's not
so
many people name dropping.
Like who gives a fuck?
I give a fuck because that's a serious thing.
Give me the podium. Give me the podium. I need you guys to just drop this
Brittany,
overall.
Shut the fuck
it's
up.
It's
not
helping
you.
Anyone. It's not
that
it's
not
just going
around
for 2 days. Everyone shut
thank
up.
Thank you, Amara.
We're going to move on.
I mean,
move
she
on
asked
from
me.
This. Okay,
was,
we get it. We get
I was moved on.
I know. I get it.
No,
Naomi,
I just don't like that
I'm
being painted about
it. Okay, but
we're moving
on.
We're moving on from
this.
Shannon, please.
Be a villain.
Naomi, listen. I know you're amazing and you're stunning and you're... your head VFT, and Chris? I need you to just be calm. And I need you to.
She failed 5 thermites.
That was weird. Amara. There was many reasonings for me failing that many times, and you know that.
God, yeah, because you can't fucking memorize.
Now, if I shot her right now and pulled a Shannon, would I be getting the 3 days?
Yes, you would. Thanks, we know it now. Okay, yes. Everyone, from this point on, we're gonna have a fresh slate, okay? But now you know the consequences. So when we say, oh, you're sitting out for the next 3 or next 2 or next whatever, you guys can't be surprised and you guys can't complain.
Well, can we make it a set in stone rule, not like so like generalized? Yeah. I think what I said was really good. I think I'm not to toot my own horn, but like if you fuck up once, it's 1 job missing, 2 jobs you can't do, 3, and then after 3, it should be a sit down with the founders.
3 is already like too many. Like,
well, after, like I just think
1.
I think we're a little lenient. Like we're a little new. Obviously, this rule can be changed.
Naomi won't.
But I think that's what should happen. And then after three, it should be a sit down. I think that should be like the rule.
Okay, I think the premise is just basically you sit down for the every fuck up you do, and you, and like other things like that. So
after 3.
What do you mean, like after 3 fuck ups, you get kicked?
Because you fuck. No. You fuck up once. You can't do the next job. You fuck up twice, you can't do the next 2 jobs. You fuck up 3 times, you can't do the next 3 jobs. And it's a sit down, like with an official food, warning.
Wait. You know
what? What?
You like? I'm just asking. Do you know thermite? Is that like the one where you have to like remember stuff?
Yeah,
the squares.
That I can do that. I used to do it on like the what do you call it?
Does anyone have
remember
food?
The old convenience stores? It was like less.
You did. I was really good at it. Oh yeah, my god, Noelle, that's perfect. And I want to be at the highway jump or something for you guys. Okay, sweetie.
Well, this is the next topic.
So
who's involved in the whole thing?
Is that gonna be the official rule or not?
Me.
It is.
Dude, I'm gonna pass out.
But obviously we're gonna have to morph it a little because.
Does anyone have food? Check your pockets. Naomi asked like seven times.
I don't.
I have a sushi. Here, take.
Just gonna have to definitely morph it because like obviously if it's
hand
like,
sushi to Naomi in
really
olive
badly,
branch type
we're not gonna
way.
Set you out for one
enjoy
thing,
it.
You know?
What'd you say?
So there's 8 people here. So who's doing the jobs?
I don't want to do the job. I just want to do it. I want to help in the getaway.
Regardless.
But 6 are going to be
it's
there
6 people.
Like, so that's Zoe's decision.
And it's only those 6 people that can get involved. We can't call Shannon.
Zoe,
yeah, we can't call Shannon if one of us
Zoe
has
should
to
pick
just
today.
Pick. Like,
Zoe
we
just
pick
it.
Okay, well, obviously, I've been itching for Noelle to get into the crime era. So, Noelle, step up. And I want to see how you're going to thermite. There's 2 thermite involved. We
I
only
have
2 thermite. Oh,
I have
period.
3. I bought.
I have 3 thermite overall.
So can I say I'd like this opportunity to prove my worth to the gang with my getaway.
I'm so sorry, muscle spasm. I swear.
I'm really confident in my driving abilities.
Okay,
hell
let me
no,
think for a
bitch.
Second.
That's my part.
Girl, oh shit, Valentine's still on
the whole
thing. She's still there.
No, because when you go down with her, the elevator gets scuffed.
Okay, I know.
Smells
what you mean.
Brittany.
Ew. Okay, so Noelle's my first pick.
I had all the thermite.
Tati's definitely involved because she's the only one that's been supplying us anything. Without her, we have no thermite. I want Tati in it too. Also, I think it's Tati and Noelle that's gonna thermite, to be honest.
Noelle.
So, sisters. One of you do the first one, and then the second one does the second one. So, Tati and Noelle get up here.
Oh, I'm good. Oh, I just got down.
Who hasn't? I'm trying to like, also like, just choose like who hasn't been around. Like,
me? Hello. Literally the last 3 days,
you just came in and punched all of us for no reason.
Okay, that was
Valentine.
Did I gun you down? No, I'm not Shannon Gucci fucking
okay,
psycho
Valentine.
Bitch.
But this is the thing, we're telling you to stop and you didn't stop and instead you
okay,
punched all of us. I'm not saying it's a punishment. I'm not saying I'm sitting
you
out for that.
Rude since y'all saw me. Oh, who is this, Carmella?
I actually thought you were.
That's just so annoying. Imagine if I call you another bitch.
Ariana Grande?
Like,
I don't care.
No, don't laugh because I can call you Elena because you stole her old look and you will get mad as fuck. So shut up.
Okay, drop it. Next.
Elena
next.
Like that.
What about me?
First of all, I'm talking about you, Noelle, first of all, because you were the one saying that shit, so...
Noelle,
I didn't get offended,
true?
Tatiana. Okay, it's a matter of respect. Y'all right bitches know who wears that hair in blonde.
Everyone, shut up. So, y'all saying that shit you guys are distracting me. You guys are distracting me. I'm trying to, like, do, like, strategic picks, not just, like, random picks. Brittany, I want to sit you out for this one. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right, I love you, baby.
Wow, I would not be happy if I got sit out. Honestly, Brittany, you took that like a champ. I feel like we should clap for Brittany.
Well, let's wait to clap because there's going to be more people sat out.
Okay, Brittany is not involved. How many of us are there? There's 8, right? We need to like 2 down.
Yeah. Don't look at me.
Oh. Everyone that I picked can be like come over here. Real quick.
Wait, it's like fucking.
Oh my god! Did you see that? Ow.
What?
The room just standing here, just staring at them.
Sit out her job, yeah, right? You should still get to sit out her job, no?
Xavier, plus you didn't.
Yeah.
Or did she hear about it from us? Shannon might get hit.
But I told Naomi. I think I told like everyone. I think I told Naomi. Said like just meeting at the office. So that's why everyone.
Naomi, come over here.
Regular outfit.
They have jewelry codes, so whoever doesn't get picked is gonna do a jewelry.
Who has it?
Have fun, me. Loser.
You do?
Yep.
Oh.
I told you.
So, you can stop looking me up and down.
I wasn't looking at you. I was looking at the view. Mm. Wait, you didn't tell me you had codes.
Yeah, I did. James gave them to me. Him and
we told you.
Susie and
when did you? No, you didn't.
We told you earlier.
I did.
I didn't even talk to you. What? I don't remember.
What?
I don't remember.
Well, they kidnapped me and then gave me codes.
You guys,
after.
James is so hot, but like, there's just so much drama. Like, oh my god. What about Aunt?
Girl, Aunt.
Okay,
so. Days, honey, bunny, bunny.
We basically have come to the conclusion that, we're gonna decide on whether it's Shannon or Naomi that sits out for this one. Now, listen, you two. I wanted to see if you guys are down for the luck of a draw, aka a dice roll or some kind of, you know.
Naomi can do it. It's fine.
Naomi, are you really going to let her sit
I'm
out?
I'm sitting
like
out.
That?
I volunteer.
Oh, what? Look at that.
Just kidding.
Oh.
Shani was so
Oh, wow, Amara. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, my God, Amara.
Shannon, do you seriously want to sit out? Because at this point, we're literally just deciding on
she
Naomi or Shannon because we
to
feel
sit
like.
Out. Of course, she's gonna.
I know. How about you guys just dice roll, YOLO it? If you guys,
no,
it is what it is.
No, it's fine. Naomi can do it.
It's really just down to you two.
Do a dice
we want everyone else to be involved.
Whoever gets
other than
an even
and
number.
Someone else from team you or you two.
I personally don't really care.
Do a dice roll.
Oh.
Well, no, I don't care.
Oh. Well, I don't know. Like, I just don't know.
Okay, here's
the dice roll.
Zoe's call.
Then you
I don't
find
know.
Out. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right.
You guys
I'm gonna,
can do it.
Period.
Aww.
I'm gonna sit out. Brittany, let's go.
Alright.
They have jewelry codes.
Suckers.
They're gonna go to the jewelry store.
Oh. That's like 10K, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Fucking
whore.
Oh my
god, I don't wanna do the getaway.
Alright. Alright, this is...
Oh, girl, Shannon, you are not doing the fucking getaway after
girl,
getting
Girl, I just got us away, yes.
Shout
girl,
out to you,
what do you
too.
Mean you were driving yesterday?
You drove us into the ocean.
This is the 6. This is the 6. Sound good, everyone?
1, 2,
you literally
3,
plunged
4.
The whole car into
right,
the ocean.
I can get
we all got caught. You didn't know any of the strategies.
Naomi, Noelle, I did know the strategies, girl. You weren't here the other day when I did a really good getaway, so stay in your place, seriously. Don't start with me. Because if I need to have a good getaway, I'll have a good getaway. We were in a G-Wagon trying our best to freaking go with like five people in the
car. So what's happening? Is Amara not doing it? Did she sit out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're gonna go to a jewelry store or something.
Oh yeah, Amara has jewelry codes. Yeah. Okay, so who's gonna take Valentine down? Because I'm not, because you get scuffed.
I tried calling EMS to see if they'd come. I don't think they responded.
Can you get me out of this table?
Why don't we just like drop her out of like the building and then...
What if I fucking murder your fucking pussy ass bitch? How?
Valentine, what if I put you next to the button, can you go down it?
Let me try it.
Alright, this is the six. We have Tati and Noelle on Thermite.
Thermite sisters, get over here!
Right.
They're coming up, bro. They're gonna come out. We don't need a class two. Who else has a pistol?
I mean, you can just get them from the casino.
I don't have them.
They don't have on you.
Should we get more than three? Because what if, like, I feel like we should get another one just in case we both fail. Then you should do them.
Oh, the Thermite?
Fail, yeah.
No, because honestly, this is something that I haven't done in ages.
The Thermite for Bay City? What if we fuck up?
It's just like the memory thing. Like, you have to just remember like which ones, and then like, you know.
You just remember which ones are which spot.
What's the radio number?
507.
Wait, okay, I'm gonna go get ready and stuff, okay?
All right, get ready, Gordy.
Wait.
How long do I have? Like 10, 10, 15?
We'll just calm on the radio.
We'll just calm.
Okay, I'll be back.
So how much Thermite are we gonna use?
Well, we bring all three, that's for sure.
Well, what if me and Noelle both fuck up? Then what do we do?
We'd have to find some backup Thermite.
So we should get that before.
Yeah.
That's, you were...
Okay, I'm gonna go to Vice.